Hi, my name is Stacy Brown. I'm one of the founders of Chicken Salad Chick, and my goal is to cover this country with the best chicken salad in the South.
Yes, she said chicken salad, and for her, it's a passion.
Well, I was absolutely obsessed, obsessed with chicken salad as a consumer. It was just something that I would seek out in every restaurant. If it was on the menu, I was going to order it. And that developed, it became part of a perfect storm for me.
The perfect storm was a divorce, three small kids to take care of, and her discovery that the health department frowned upon her selling the chicken salad she made in her home in Auburn, Alabama.
So the house behind me, this is where it all started, and this is where the health department shut me down.
Decision time. Close down the chicken salad home business or take it up a notch. She went for it. And she and her now late husband, Kevin, opened a scrappy little takeout joint.
We said, okay, we're going to sell this by the pound, but we're going to make sandwiches just to go.
But they hit some snags in the beginning, like not making a profit.
Why doesn't this work? Because people are ripping the doors off of the hinges to get in here and get this food, but because we didn't have the systems in place, we couldn't get ahead.
But with some new systems and standardized processes in place, the business took off. And now, 8 years later, it's in the top 50 of Inc.'s fastest growing businesses in 2016, with a 3-year growth of just over 6,000%.
Come on in, y'all. Ladies, we have a wonderful new flavor to try today, Lauren's Lemon Basil, if you haven't tried it.
And those simple sandwiches change too.
We have 15 different flavors of chicken salad. All of our chicken salads are named after real people that have impacted my late husband's life and mine. So Buffalo Barkley, Fancy Nancy, Jalapeno Holly, Jazzy Julie.
And while the chicken salad's still the star of the show, with 15 different flavors, it's in good company.
We have something for everyone now. We have expanded our menu to include several items that are not just chicken salad, but that fall into that wonderful Southern traditional menu.
And the cravings for this type of restaurant took on a life of its own, too.
We became a well-oiled machine. People were coming in the door asking for chicken salad chicks in their communities, which led to franchising, and the growth has just been absolutely organic since.
With over 60 franchises and 9 company stores, it's pretty heady stuff for a former stay-at-home mom. But to Stacy Brown, the recipe for success, simple.
I believe the keys to the success of Chicken Salad Chick are craveable products. People are ripping the doors off the hinges to get in here, and we are living our purpose every day because we believe it. We spread joy, we enrich lives, and we serve others, and that's what we're here to do.
So basically, a little chicken salad for the soul. Holly Firfer, CNN.
Like, you have to let me fix you the perfect bite.